Okay, this is one example of a question you could see on the USMLE. The ability of bacteria to create genetic variability by transferring genes from one independent bacteria to another mature bacteria is best defined as A. vertical inheritance, B. horizontal inheritance, C. mitochondrial inheritance, or D. diagonal inheritance. And the answer here is B.